Dog-A-Palooza. That is what you get when you combine man's best friend with a couple of Girl Scouts on a mission. There's an event happening this Saturday in Greenville called Dog-A-Palooza, and our guests are Savannah Bradley and Lizzie McCallion to tell us a little bit more about that. Now, this event is all about raising money for a special rescue group by providing fun things for people to do with their dogs, right?
Yes.
Yeah. What kind of things can we expect next Saturday?
There's going to be a dog show, a frisbee toss, a craft, and there's also going to be food.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. And so people just make a donation to do all sorts of things. Now, you had mentioned some food that a lot of people might want to try out.
Oh, yeah. We have this great catering that is going to cater for us. They're doing it out of the kindness of their hearts, which is really great.
Gourmet chefs.
Yeah.
Now, tell us a little bit more about K9.5.
They take the biggest, the dogs that nobody wants, ones with problems, disease, and they just are really kind and stuff.
And you've been at this effort for quite some time now. There's Cookies for Paws, and you've been holding other fundraisers as well. And could you tell us a little bit more about, we have some pictures of, Keely and Miranda, a couple of the dogs that are with K9.5. What can you tell us about Keely's story?
Keely is a Great Pyrenees Lab Retriever mix. She had ACL surgery on the knee before she can go to put up adoption.
Right. Now, how about Miranda? She's another dog in need.
Yeah, she's this really sweet year-and-a-half-year-old Great Pyrenee. She has heartworms. And she also has been diagnosed with mammary gland cancer. And as a result, she needs to stay in their sanctuary for the rest of her life, which will only probably be 2 more years about.
So K9.5 helps out a lot of those bigger dogs that are hard for other people to take care of because they also have health issues that might be expensive.
Yes.
You guys both, I know you don't have a dog at home, but you love dogs. You have a turtle and a cat. And you, though, have 3 dogs.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, tell us, you know, what is it about a dog that everybody can do, that, you know, that everybody can enjoy?
It's just always been there, you know. You can talk to it.
Yeah.
Well, I do.
Well, can you tell everybody where Dog-A-Palooza is taking place next Saturday?
It's in Cleveland Park, Shelter 5.
Okay, a 2-hour event, but a lot of activities packed into those 2 hours.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Great, and thank you, and good luck on your silver award, because that's what all this is for as well, right?
Yes.
Great. Mm-hmm. Thanks for being here this morning, girls.
Thanks for having us. Sure.